For this Python project, first we have to install a preferred installer program, like this. Follow every step, and exactly write the same spelling. Now we are going to write our code. Our code is done. Now it's time to run it. Hope you enjoy the video. Subscribe for more videos like this.